Hi guys, you're watching GT channel and today I'm doing a rati base in Battleground. Little 60-64 PvP bracket. So the game just started, let's go. And I think I'm gonna try to capture the first base, the stables right here. So come on, I'm gonna get it and son of a bitch, Panda just took it. That bastard just ninja capped the base, the one I wanted to take. But anyway, let's go to the next base, I guess, to the lumber mill, like always. I see some hordes incoming that way, about like 3 or 4 hordes. But I think we can take them on and take this base. So let's go into the steel plus sprint away, gonna try to sub someone. The last guy that gonna be in this group, so let's go. And it's gonna be the priest, so let's sub the priest and let's open on him at the same time. Cheap shot plus ambush and let's destroy this little blood elf guy on a chicken mount and he is dead. And is everyone dead here or not? No, there's a still little pesky rogue here. So just shadow step after him plus cheap shot and let's kill him. Finish him off and he is dead. But he still managed to kill one of my party members. So anyway, I have some dots on me, so I need to take this healing buff to heal myself a little. Let's take it and what to do now? Where to go? So I think I'm gonna mount up and check the situation at the end of this cliff. And most of the hordes are at the blacksmith, so I'm gonna go to the farm and try to take the farm while the hordes are at the blacksmith. So that's a smart thing to do. So let's go towards the farm. And it looks like some of my party members are already trying to take the farm. So just gonna go and help them out by killing this mage guy. Shadow step after him, cheap shot. Not gonna let him escape and he is dead. And most of the people already taking the flag, so they don't really require any of my help at this base, so maybe I just gonna go somewhere else, or maybe not. Well, I see some hordes incoming from the spawn point, so I'm gonna try to kill this rogue, and damn it, he just went into the stilt. And there he is, damn rogue. So let's cheap shot him, ambush, crazy opener, and let's take this guy down. He is dead, he just got destroyed again. And look at that, there's a little panda that tried to ninja cap this base back, but he failed to do so. My party members totally killed him. So I see a lot of hordes at the blacksmith, and there are some other hordes coming from the spawn at this farm. It's getting a little dangerous here at this place, because more and more of them just spawning here. So we have to be extra careful not to die, not to lose this base. So at the moment we have 3 bases, the horde has only 1. So we are winning at the moment. That's very nice indeed. It looks like we are like spawn camping them at their like main base or what. Gonna try to kill this mage guy. Cheap shot plus ambush plus Garrett. And he just blinks away. Son of a bitch, but I just gonna shadow step after him and gonna try to finish him off. And he died from my dots, very nice. That knight tried to pull him away, but he still died. And look what we have here, a little dead guy, and another, wow, there's shitload of shit going on the screen, a lot of people are fighting at this place, and this warrior tries to attack me, wow, he has some crazy axes, or those are maces, I don't know, and he just disarmed me, so I'm trying to take my distance away from him, and hitting him with my fist, take that in your face, with my fist, damn, but he's almost dead, come on, a few more hits, and he just went down, very nice. Well, I killed him with the help of that hunter guy, with his some kind of turtle pet. So now I need to like sit down and eat some food, eat some berries. Eat some food and recover some of my health back because I'm at pretty low health. So it looks like we have almost 4 bases at this game. Wow, this is some totally dominating game. But anyway, let's move on to the next base. I think I'm gonna go and try to capture the blacksmith after first I killed this mage. This mage, so sub him, cheap shot him, ambush him, and let's kill him. The mage on a rocket, and he is dead, and there's another rogue here. A pesky rogue, so I just disarmed him, and I failed to disarm him, and he just killed my party member, damn it. Now I need to like take revenge for my dead party member, you're gonna die. Yes, he is dead. So I took revenge for that guy that he just killed. So anyway, let's go back on my mission. On my mission to take back the blacksmith. The blacksmith is taken by the hordes. So it's gonna be a little hard to take it, but I'm gonna try my best to take the blacksmith back to the Alliance. We need to get the fifth base and totally dominate this match. So here I go. This is the blacksmith and there are three people here. Oh my god. This is gonna be hard. This is gonna be extra hard. There is a buff here. So let's go. Rambo style. Yeah. Let's do the Rambo style. So I'm gonna sap one of them and kill the mage first. Quickly jumping on the mage. The mage is totally getting bombarded with the damage and he is dead. Yes, gonna go into 1 inch plus Cloak of Shadows and I escaped. Yes, one person is dead. That was incredibly nice, very nice indeed. So gonna take the buff, gonna stun now the warrior and gonna go on the dead knight. Let's go open on him, cheap shot, ambush plus Garrett and let's take this guy down. Come on, he gonna go down. So disarming him. Now gonna blind the damn warrior, but he went into some kind of like stupid spell and I could not blind that warrior. But the dead knight is dead. So now all I have to do is kill the warrior, but getting very dangerous here, so it's time to escape, time to totally escape. All of my defensive abilities are on cooldown, so it doesn't look that good to me. It doesn't look that good to me at all. God damn it, mages! Stupid mages! No, stop attacking me! So I'm gonna go to one of them, try to kill maybe, or maybe not. This doesn't look good. Doesn't look good at all. So I'm gonna try to escape into the water. Into the water! Let's go into the water! Come on, come on, come on, jump into the water. I'm a dolphin. I'm a dolphin. Stop attacking me. I'm a dolphin. Trying to swim away like a dolphin, but the bitches are still like shooting me with the spell. So I'm gonna try to like shadow step and slap into the face of them. Damn it, but I died. God damn it. So just respawned and going towards the stables because the stables are taken by the hordes. So let's go into the steel, gonna pop my trinket and gonna jump on that paladin. The paladin cow must die. Let's open on him, dealing some damage. Come on, he has very low health left. Few more hits and he gonna go down, but he just bubbles. Son of a bitch, he just bubbled. But I gonna switch my target to this. Some kind of little panda healer. He's a healer panda and he must die. He totally must die because he heals his party members. So come on, few more hits, and he just went down. Very nice, he just died from my dot. Damn, I love how much damage my dots do. And the dots crit, so that's just incredible. And the last cow that's getting totally destroyed by us is dead. So now we just took back the stables. So now where to go next? We just took the stables, the score is... We have two bases and the horde has two bases too. But we are ahead by the points, 200 points ahead. So it's just awesome, we are winning at the moment. So where to go, I have no idea where to go. Gonna like stay a little here at these tables, in the stilt maybe. I see some hordes coming towards the gold mine, but I don't know where to go, I cannot decide, god damn it. Maybe I just gonna wait here a little before the flag turns blue, or maybe I just gonna go towards the lumber mill. Or maybe blacksmith. Damn it, the hordes are taking our bases. Son of a bitch, hordes. So let's go towards the blacksmith. Gonna sprint away on the water. Let's run on the water. Look at that, it looks quite amazing. So let's see how many people are here at this base. So let's check, I don't see anyone. Yes, there it is, there is the mage. Only mage guy. So gonna jump on him, or maybe gonna jump on the other one. No, I just gonna go on the mage, cheap shot, ambush. Come on, Garrett, and he gonna go down. The little bitch is dead. Yes, oh my god, look at that crit, 2000 crit. Disarming this, what the hell is this? This warrior, yes, this is the warrior. Stupid warrior guy, and damn it, there's a cow, another cow that went for me. And I guess it's time to escape, so popping my evasion ability and I still get stunned by them, damn it. They're like focusing on me, son of a bitch. And vanishing and reopening on this warrior guy again. He gonna go down, come on, few more hits and this bitch is gonna die. Damn it, and yes, he just went down, nice. But the things doesn't look very good to me and I just got totally destroyed by so many hordes at this place, holy cow. That was just an incredible amount of hordes at that place. I couldn't do anything there, but anyway, just respawn. and gonna try to kill this guy, the cow again. Or maybe not. There's another person coming this way, so gonna try to jump on this. This is the warlock. Yes, this is the warlock. And he's gonna be pretty soon a dead warlock. Look at this. Come on, come on. Let's kill him before other people come here. Damn it. And there they are. Son of a bitch. There's so many of them here. Damn it, I die again. What the hell is this? Stop killing me in the groups. They're like ganking me. Damn bastards. So anyway, let's go into this tilt. I guess that big group gonna come here. Yes, they are coming. So gonna take the berserker buff. Gonna buff off myself. Sapping one of them. And now gonna open. It doesn't look that good. I gonna die if I open on anyone here because most of my defensive abilities are on cooldowns. I cannot escape, but I gonna try to kill this damn warrior. Son of a bitch, warrior is dead. Yes, nice. Now the panda must die. Where he is, damn it, he runs away so fast. Damn, pandas have some crazy speed abilities. And this is the healer. This must be the healer, so gonna take down the healer first. Like always, you must always kill the healers first. Because they have like super heals in this game. And now the last guy is the cow that just went down. Oh no, that wasn't the last guy. There wasn't the other one, but still. Everyone just died. Very nice, he just totally defended this base. And we are still ahead by the points and by the bases. We have 3 bases and Horde has only 1 base. So it looks like we may be gonna win this game. But it's still unsure. It's still totally unsure. Anything can happen in this game. So anyway, going towards the blacksmith again. Gonna check it out how many Hordes are here. But no, we are already taking the base. Cool, that's awesome, nice. We already have 4 bases, holy cow. That's a lot of bases to have, and the Hordes have only 1 base. So in this match we are totally dominating over the Hordes. The Hordes getting their ass whooped by us. You don't see that many matches like this in the Alliance side. And now I'm gonna open on this, some kind of rogue guy, or maybe this is a panda, I have no fucking clue who the hell it is, but it's dying and it's dead, very nice. So now I'm gonna try to like keep my distance away. I'm luring away this guy from his group so he can follow me. Come on, follow me, and he just gonna get owned by us. Look at this. He just gonna get totally destroyed by us. So popping my evasion at this point to avoid some of the damage that this guy deals, because damn warriors deal some crazy DPS here. Come on, goddammit, why he keeps parrying my attacks? I guess he casted some kind of like crazy shit spell that keeps parrying, and he is dead. So gonna try to hide behind this bridge a little, and I have stupid dot on me so I cannot go back into the steel. I need to wait about like 10 seconds before I can use my steel again. Come on, 2 seconds, 1 second, and let's go into the steel. So now we are pushing Horde away to their main spawn point. That's just incredible. Look at this. Gonna jump on this cow. Paladin cow, or maybe it's not a paladin, I have no idea, but it's dead already. And now another cow, so many cows here. The Death Knight disarming him and totally destroying this guy. And everybody dies here. The Hordes are totally getting destroyed by us. They just don't stand a chance, totally don't stand a chance. In this late game, we have 4 bases, the Horde has only 1 base. Just look at this, the Hordes have only gold mine. It's just like GG already. So we just gonna go kill some more people here at this place, going on this warrior, cheap shotting, ambushing, dealing some crazy dips on him, and he just got totally destroyed by us. Nothing stands a chance against this group right here. We are totally pushing the Hordes away to their main base. They just cannot do anything here. They just gonna die and die and die before we win the game. Damn, this is just amazing. Totally amazing match we had at this place. So anyway, gonna try to kill the last cow, the paladin, shadow stepping after him, cheap shotting, ambushing, and he is dead. That's it. Everybody getting totally destroyed. So a few more points and we have won this game. 10 more points left. And that's it, we just won this match. Very nice game we had here, very nice. So I did 17 kills, died 3 times, and did some average damage, I think, yeah. Let's see, yeah, I'm 5th by the damage, but still, was okay game. So thanks for watching, bye.